Bow wow wow bow wow bow
wow. Go, go!
Do you like fast rides in a city of dogs?
Do you like fast friends always lending a paw?
Do you like cars, blimps, boats, bikes, and trikes just being awesome?
Welcome to Pawston.
Go, 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 dog, go!
Why do you think we'll jump? Only one way to find out.
Oh, Sam Whippet's Race Cadet Challenge Horn! We better get my scooter and head to the racetrack.
Well, I guess we'll never know how high a tractor can jump.
Sure we will.
Not very high.
We're gonna save your eye, Pinky. Don't you quit on me.
Glue!
Okay, Beans, but you know you have problems with glue.
What problems? I love glue!
Sam Whippet's horn! Pinky's eye will have to wait. We gotta go!
I can't! I'm stuck! Huh, I guess I do have a problem with glue.
Are you sure this is safe?
Of course it's safe. Now, here's your crash helmet.
Crash helmet? The challenge horn! Whew! Now I don't have to be shot out of a cannon!
Sure you do! Next up, Pawston Speedway!
I'd rather drive!
There's Cheddar Biscuit and Gilbert.
Ah!
Good! There's a net here. See? Nothing to worry about.
How did you get here? A plane?
No, a cannon. We took a cannon.
So did I! And so did my car. And my lunch. It's my favorite, lasagna. Thank you, Jerry. Welcome, not yet cadets. Today is the final challenge to decide which team will join the Race Cadets.
Yeah! The final challenge! Woo! Just a little excited.
Nothing wrong with that. Now, before we get to the challenge, let's look at the leaderboard. Each team has 1 point, which means we have a three-way tie going into the final challenge.
Final challenge! Woohoo!
Sorry.
No need to apologize. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. The final challenge is an honest-to-dogness race. In race cars!
Yeah!
Hold on a sec. What's the catch?
Why would there be a catch?
You're Sam Whippet. There's always a catch.
You're right. I am, and there is. In order to race, you'll need to find your car parts. Haul them back in these trailers and build your cars.
Okay. Where do we find the parts?
The tires are hidden at Pawston Beach. The engines are hidden on Mutt Mountain. And the rest of the parts are in boxes hidden in the party tree. Thank you, Jerry. Those paintings are lovely. And the team that finds and brings their parts to Pawston Pawtomotive first gets a head start in the race. I'm calling it bowl position.
Oh, because you get to start at that bowl.
Exactly.
So, when does this challenge begin?
It already has. Go, dogs, go!
The other teams are way ahead of us. Why are we going so slow?
Because I know the shortcuts, and I don't want them following us.
Yeah! You could have warned me!
See, Scooch? We're the first team to reach the beach. But those tires could be anywhere.
Oh, leave that to me. My mom taught me how to sniff out clues.
You smell anything?
Yep.
Really?
Sand. Wait!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm just a little tired.
Way to out-sniff the competition, Scooch. Now let's go, dog, go!
Excuse me.
Oh, hello.
My picnic basket floated away. Could you help me get it?
Sorry, ma'am, but we're in a race and time's running out. But there's always time to help a dog in need. Isn't there, Tag?
You're right. Dogs don't leave other dogs howling.
Hey, guys, want to help save this nice lady's food from sinking?
No, we have tires to find.
I'd love to, but riding a unicycle on sand is hard.
Beans, what do you see?
Sand everywhere, but how and why?
We're on a beach, Beans.
Oh, yeah.
We're on our own, Scooch. Activate doggy paddle mode. Gotta get this on the first try, buddy. Scoot! Your picnic is back on.
Oh, how can I thank you? I know. How about some lasagna?
Lasagna? Oh, no! The others found their tires. We have to get to Mutt Mountain or we lose bowl position. Gotta go! Too bad we lost so much time at the beach. Can we catch them?
Of course. Shortcuts, remember?
Ah!
Still no warning.
Here we are at Mutt Mountain. First again. You think you can catch our engine scent, Scooch?
My nose is on it. Racer, lift your engine.
Scooch's nose for the win! Let's get this motor running. Next stop, Party Tree.
Help! My cabin was buried in an avalanche!
Hey, you dogs! This mountain dog here says an avalanche buried his cabin. If we work together, we'll dig it out in no time.
Sorry, but we got a race to win.
I'd love to, but my unicycle doesn't have snow tires!
If we stay, we could lose bowl position.
But if we go, do we deserve to win anything?
You're right. Let's dig, Scooch, dig.
You did it! Wait here. To thank you, I'd like you to have some lasagna. And it's still warm.
Another lasagna? That's a weird coincidence.
Yep, lot of lasagnas.
Lasagna, lasagna.
Lasagna's a weird word.
Lasagna, lasagna.
Lasagna, 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 lasagna!
But the other teams are already headed to the party tree, so no lasagna for us. Thanks. Even though it smells delicious!
Let me guess, another shortcut?
What else? Hang on!
Yeah!
I got our box of parts.
I got our box of parts.
And I got bowl position.
Well, not yet, but we will as soon as we get to Pawston Pawtomotive.
Pawtomotive Garage, get ahead! Nothing can stop us now.
Ahoy there!
Everything okay, Mr. Pirate Dog, sir?
Arr! Me land boat! She's stuck like a barnacle and won't move an inch!
That's okay. I can help you.
What about the race?
There's always time to help a dog in need, Scooch.
Sure is!
I'll work fast.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Pirate. I've never met a pirate before.
Arr! The pleasure is mine, matey.
You're good to go. Now you can find a spot to bury your treasure.
Arr, this isn't a treasure. It's me lasagna. Would you like some?
Another lasagna? That's no accident. Also, lasagna.
Lasagna! Lasagna!
Lasagna!
Lasagna!
Forget the lasagna, Scooch. We've got a race to win. No one can beat us!
Except us!
And us!
Yeah!
We got here first, so we won bowl position.
But we unpacked our parts first, so we won bowl position.
Which means we both won! Yay!
Arr! Wrong! Neither of ye teams get pole position. 'Twas more to this challenge than racing, mateys.
Wait, that sounds like something...
that Sam Whippet might say.
That's my big dramatic moment, Horn. Because not only was I in this disguise, I was also the mountain dog and the old lady at the beach.
Are you Frank, too?
Okay, Beans, I'm right here.
Or are you? Nice try, Sam.
Beans, I don't like...
Your face is coming off!
I don't like it.
Good disguise.
That explains all the lasagnas.
Exactly. Lasagna's my favorite.
But why go to all this trouble?
Because he's Sam Whippet.
Bingo. And, as I said, there's more to racing than winning. But only Tag and Scooch listened, because they stopped to help. So they get the pole position head start in the race.
Yes!
What? Then what do we get?
Lasagna? Lasagna. Lasagna. Weird word.
Lasagna?
Lasagna.
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 Lasagna. Lasagna. Lasagna.
Dog the Right Thing, Part 2.
It all comes down to one race. One race to decide which young team will become race cadets. Tag and Scooch, Cheddar Biscuit and Gilbert, Frank and Beans. Who will win? Find out tonight at the Pawston Speedway.
Race Cadets!
And the first 50 fans to arrive get a free Sam Whippet bobblehead. But before the not-yet-cadets race, they have to finish building their race cars. Clock's ticking, not-yet-cadets, so keep building those cars. And don't forget to think outside the box.
Think outside the box? What's he mean by that?
I think he means our parts box, because there's no Barker bolt in here.
What's a Barker bolt?
You don't know what a Barker bolt is?
Well, I'll tell ya. That's my great-great-great-grandfather, Ulysses Julius Barker. In his day, cars used to fall apart all the time. So, he invented Barker glue. That didn't work. Same for Barker tape and Barker string. Finally, he invented the Barker bolt. That was a keeper. And now every car in Pawston is held together by a Barker bolt.
And we don't have one? Our race car's gonna break into pieces! What do we do? What do we do?
Easy, buddy. It's just another Sam Whippet trick. That's why he put us here in the garage. There's a bunch of Barker bolts here.
And we're thinking outside the box because they're not in the box.
You know what? We better tell the others. I don't want their cars to fall apart during the race. Hey, guys! I think Sam's trying to trick us again. Do you have Barker bolts? Because you need them to keep your cars from falling apart.
No Barker bolt. But it feels solid as a circus elephant to me.
Plus, if Sam Whippet wanted us to use Barker bolts, he would have given them to us.
Yeah, but...
And you're trying to beat us. So why would you help us? Barker bolt. Sounds like you made that up.
When the race is over, I'm gonna make a beans bolt. It's gonna be delicious.
You don't believe me. And I want to be the best racer, not the only racer. Guess I'll just have to put Barker bolts in their cars for them. But won't they see you? Good call, Scooch. I need to distract them. Hey, you used to tell jokes to the chickens on your farm, right?
You mean yolks?
Yeah, I cracked a few. Perfect. So while you distract them with jokes, I'll put Barker bolts in their cars.
I can't do this. I tell chicken jokes, not dog jokes.
No problem. Just change the word chicken to dog. Jokes are jokes.
I'm not sure that's how it works. Hey, you guys want to hear some funny chicken, or I mean, dog jokes?
Yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes.
Sure, if they're funny.
Yay!
Great. So, you want to come over here, away from your cars so you can, hear me better? So, why did the dog lay an egg?
Oh.
This is bad. Dogs don't lay eggs.
Dogs don't lay eggs. So good. Wait. I don't get it.
What was that?
Hey, why did the dog flap its wings?
So good.
It's Tay. She's under our car.
Ted? What are you doing?
Listening to dog jokes? So funny. Especially the egg one.
I know! Hilarious! Or is it?
Hey, you're messing with our car!
No, I'm fixing your car. I'm trying to help you.
Or are you trying to help yourself?
Tag, there's more to racing than winning. You know who said that?
Sam Whippet. I know. That's why I'm trying to put Barker bolts in your cars. To help you.
If you really want to help, you can let us finish our own cars.
Yeah! Paws off!
You got it. No more help.
It's almost race time. Finish up your cars and let's head to the speedway.
Drivers have raced at the Pawston Speedway. Ulysses, Grandma, Speed Weaver, Easy Streets, Sam Whippet. And now it's our turn. I can't believe how many dogs came to watch the race.
I know. It makes me a little nervous.
Well, nothing we can't handle. Right, Crew Chief?
Right. Helmet me.
Scooch, what are you doing?
I'm capturing the moment. We're gonna want to remember this.
Not yet, cadets, to the starting line!
This is it. Let's go, dog, go!
Oh, I gotta go, dog, go to the bathroom. Is there time, Frank?
Ah, beans. Really? Go!
Hey, Cheddar! There's the family! Hi!
Yeah!
And my mom. Hi, Mom!
And our tree neighbors. Hi, green bird!
We made it! A real race at the Pawston Speedway with every dog in Pawston watching! I've dreamed of this my entire life, and now that it's real, it's even better than a dream. Isn't this the best, Scooch?
Hey, Tag. As your crew chief, there's only one thing I have to say.
Go, dog, go!
Welcome to the race to the race, cadets. But first, please rise and join the Barcapellas in singing the Pawston Town Anthem.
Pawston, oh Pawston, that's what this town is called. Pawston, oh Pawston, that's what this town is called.
That song gets me every time. I love you, Pawston! And now, racers, start your engine!
Last chance. Are you sure you don't want Barker bolts?
I guess that's a no.
Driver, to your bowl position.
I'm in bowl position.
And I'm in the pit. Good luck.
Ready, set, go, dogs, go! And Tag, who started in bowl position, is added to her lead.
Looking good, Tag. If you can keep your lead, we've got this.
And Tag is in the lead after the first lap. Cheddar Biscuit is in second place. No, it's Frank. Wait, it's Cheddar Biscuit. Wait. Oh, I give up.
Yay! We're gonna be Race Cadet, Scooch. Nothing can stop us now.
Beans, the car is starting to shake. What should I do?
Give me extra cheese, please.
What?
Oh, sorry. I'm ordering nachos. I'll call you back. Keep that cheese coming, brother!
Ah.
cheddar biscuit!
Frank's car just fell apart!
That's because they're not ready for the spotlight like we are.
Cheddar biscuit and Frank's cars have split in half!
A first in racing history!
I guess they didn't think outside the box.
I guess it's halftime. Get it? Because our car's split in half. It's halftime.
Yes, Frank. I get it.
I told them they needed Barker bolts. Why wouldn't they listen? Guess it'll be an easy win. Yep. But who wants an easy win?
Tag is all alone, and she heads into the final stretch.
All she has to do is cross the finish line.
She can't lose.
Tag has stopped just before the finish line and is now driving in reverse.
Another first in racing history!
Car trouble? It's nothing a couple of Barker bolts can't fix. You're good to go.
Thanks. See you at the finish line.
What about you? You were right. We should have listened to you.
It's okay. This is how I want to finish this race. So go, dog, go! I guess we're not gonna be race cadets, but I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of us.
Sam Whippet is right. There is more to racing than winning. Wait, what's going on now? What's wrong? Did your cars die? Did the Barker bolts fall out?
No, we're waiting for you, because you deserve to win.
Told you I'd see you at the finish line.
Thanks, guys.
Tag Barker wins!
I started Race Cadets to teach young racers there's more to racing than winning. And this team just proved it. Tag, Scooch,
welcome to the Race Cadets!
Wow.